I'll give you another tip. If you're going to be rich, you have to learn to use debt. It's called other people's money. So when I hear poor people say to me, I don't have any money, I said, because you're an idiot. That's why. You're not supposed to use your money. You're supposed to use other people's money.
Well, that's debt. I don't want to do that.
And so they stay poor. So I did this